Hello, hello, welcome, welcome, welcome.
Hello.
I'm here with Hobo Schwager.
Of course, I'm not Tor Theo. I don't care. I've just given up on the names.
All right, me and
I've
Theo.
I've just given up on my name.
Well, Theo was kind of here, and I had an inspiration and decided I should record it. We are going to build a neutral factory.
And it's going to be really cool.
It's going to be a sort of skyscraper of sorts. Okay, that dirt block's going to annoy me. Hang on.
Which dirt block?
OCD!
Oh, my God. Why didn't I
God,
see that?
Man. Alright, and we're going to... this episode, we're just kind of terraforming. There was a hill here, but I kind of destroyed that before we started. We're basically just going to fill in the land around here, because this seemed like a good place for it, being in like a valley and such, but it's also a bad place because I had to cut through hills, and now we have to fill in the water and such. But, you know, it's whatever.
Alright,
so shall we get started then?
Sure, I'm working on some. Oh, should probably use the Ring of Arcania.
That might help.
I think about it.
That's a nice hole you have there. Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, dear. Wait, I'm pretty sure it seemed like I was falling faster because I had it zoomed in, but I don't think so.
Weird.
No, it just appeared that way. That was weird. Okay, we're getting distracted.
I'm gonna, while you kind of outlay stuff, I'm gonna make a collector in junk.
Okay.
So then we have supplies.
Awesome.
What I always do when I'm building.
Alright, so what do you think our factory should make?
Oh, there's my collector.
You can't have a factory without it making something.
True.
And I mean, Jaffa Cakes is already kind of taken.
I've always been kind of a weaponry guy, but that kind of seems anti-neutral.
Yeah.
So let's not do that.
Let's build something to bring our two groups a bit closer together, because things have escalated outside of recording. Some lava buckets dumped, some more lava dumped.
Infernal armor created, some more nukes created. What?
Yeah,
not
so
spoilers.
We definitely haven't done a very good job at keeping up on recording. So,
I wanted to record prior to this, but, you know, horrible headsets and whatnot, and computers.
Yeah, Merry Christmas.
But I kind of fixed that problem. I love Christmas.
Yeah, Christmas solves your problems. What did you get this Christmas, my dear friend?
Nothing big. I just got a, you know, quad core 1 terabyte hard drive, new computer. It's an HP. It's a Pavilion P6000 series.
Beautiful.
I can read off the specs if you want.
I think we're good.
Okay.
Let's not make me more jealous.
Oh, you're jealous?
A little bit. Oh, I'm messing around with water, and water does not agree with me.
And water doesn't tend to like people.
Not really. Oh, look. Is this an underground... Whoa. I found an underground lake right under the ocean.
This...
that was a bit weird.
It's just winning.
I'm just going to cover that up.
Alright, I have some collectors now, so I'll set up the...
Alright.
Well, energy condenser.
Let's see. What could we possibly mass produce that people would want? I mean, farming, I don't really know about that.
I don't want to make like a lot of wheat. That'd just be too easy, honestly.
Yeah, especially with
Tekkit
the way it is.
That.
I actually saw a design for a machine that pretty much automatically collects, replants, and applies bone meal to wheat.
What about...
ridiculous.
What about we do, like, mining supplies?
That might work.
That might sound weird, but we could dive into lasers and stuff.
Oh, we could do railcraft stuff. We could mass-produce rail... I don't know, that might be too much of a challenge, though.
I don't know. It could be fun, honestly.
It could. We could be a railroad company. Oh, we could make a railroad that connects our companies.
That'd be fun.
And then we can make peace through it. Beautiful. So we'll,
we're magic like that.
So we'll create...
At least I am.
Railway supplies and make some train depots and such scattered throughout the world. Oh, dear.
Okay, we have dirt.
That went well.
If you want to check chest, we have dirt.
Yeah. All right. Sweet. Take an inventory. We're starting off pretty well, except for the creeper that just, like, tried to murder me.
Where's my Omega? There it is. Don't want to lose that.
Laying around here somewhere, I'm sure.
Yeah, just laying around somewhere. In my
I thought that chicken was a skeleton. They have an odd similarity out of your peripherals.
There.
Well, actually, out of Steve's peripherals. Alright.
You know, I'm just a knight in shining armor when I don't have my infernal armor on.
Interesting question. What shall we name this company of ours? Railcraft Industries, maybe.
That sounds kind of standard, I guess.
Yeah.
Now we have dirt.
Epic Railways. Well, that could be train. That could be the train, the railways, the rail names.
Yeah, we need to actually know what we need to do.
What?
We get this company up and running. We have to have a lot of different trains going to a lot of different places. Considering how much I've built, considering I'm currently about max power for EE, so it's kind of nice.
Maybe once I finish my top secret Project X over there that I forgot to take the waypoint out,
I won't watch the video, don't worry.
Oh, I haven't made a video. I'm not going to reveal it what it is until the end because I don't even know what it is yet.
Reviewed. I might have about 10 castles.
Yeah.
All right, let me count off.
It just so happens that we have no lives.
Yeah, it just happens that, you know.
You know, stuff happens.
It just happens that I don't tend to have stuff to do in school, and it's winter break.
So, yeah, that does factor.
Yeah, dock house. Why no kill? Dock house. Why did I only kill, like, one?
Maybe the skyscraper can be just the beginning of things here.
Maybe.
Could be like a series of factories spread throughout somewhere.
Like a McDonald's, except factories.
Yeah, we'll just copy and paste them. They'll just appear overnight, just like McDonald's.
Yeah, I could probably pull it off.
I'm sure. Just like world edit it. I'm pretty sure after... while we were taking care of the massive lava issue that we had before, I think we installed World Edit to take care of it, and we never got rid of it. So I'm pretty sure if I made a wooden axe right now, I could probably World Edit things, but I'm not gonna.
Good idea.
All right, I'm gonna fly by.
Wonder
this
why
creeper.
They have it as a wooden axe.
Boom.
They should have done it like a gold axe.
It makes sense that it's a wooden axe, because if you're an admin, you're probably not going to have a wooden axe, because you've got the power of, like, everything.
Yeah.
Die, creeper. Creepers ain't nothing.
Do you see what I mean by we have dirt?
Oh, dear.
Yeah,
are these
we have
Mach
dirt.
2? Oh, yeah, we got plenty
of
dirt.
Yeah, those are Mach 2.
We got plenty of dirt. And ooh, uranium. We'll leave that for later.
There's rubies.
We'll leave that for later.
I could just be blind.
It's on the side.
Okay.
Left side.
There's iron.
Right here.
Alright, I'm sorry. I'm extra.
Mine.
Okay,
we'll just
no problem.
Keep that. And this will be like the source block. This will be just like the source that creates like clones that power our entire factory. Just from this one block. It's all we need, man. All we need.
All we need. You know, besides...
What? Sorry.
Besides, you know, lightning. Not lightning. Sorry, that was...
We need lightning!
Armor.
Oh, dear. What the...
Yeah, I have small powers now.
Oh, yeah, because you're infernal
along
armor.
With explosive diarrhea.
I've been... What?
I prefer not to show that off.
I would rather you not show that off on the internet. Things might get a little weird. up in here.
Might be a little messy.
Just a little. Do you think this is... Yeah, I want to say this is probably almost enough. Although it needs to extend... I think it needs to extend further out to the west. On minimap terms. Because it's really rectangular. But if it's going to be a skyscraper, it should really be more square.
Maybe we can have like a skyscraper like towards here. Mm-hmm. Have it square, you know, say 24 by 24. Just random numbers.
Uh-huh.
And then we can have little bits outside, like sales stands or something.
Uh-huh.
I don't know. Just kind of thinking of ideas.
Let me look at my bag of goodies. I want to see if I have any glass. Oh, I do.
I have some.
What do we want the... So I'm thinking three wide glass. What should we use in between them? Stone bricks or, because I've got a lot of stuff. Definitely not soul sand. That's... I do have dark matter blocks, but I don't feel like that's very good for this.
Efficient?
It's not very efficient. Oh, maybe
if
basalt.
If I had my MK3s, maybe.
What if we use basalt bricks? Well, actually, I have tons of dark matter blocks, but I'd rather not get into that.
Oh.
Oh, dear.
I have a few.
Ow.
I only have them for when I need to make a red matter for.
Well, I have a room hidden somewhere. I'll level with you. I have a room. It's full. It's not full yet, but it's going to be full with machines. And the walls and the floor and the ceiling are just entirely dark matter blocks and red lights.
I guess I should tell you this. Cool. I might have already filled a alchemy bag up with
nukes.
Red matter?
Oh, red matter.
Nukes. I'm not going to do nukes.
Yeah, I've got a lot of things back at base.
I'm not going to say I do, but I'm not going to say I don't, but I might have nukes.
Oh, I have plenty. Well, believe me.
So, do you want me to cut this land back a bit?
Yeah. I feel like that'd be the easier option to make it a little bit more square.
Damn. Abilities.
Be just careful now. We don't want it to go underground.
You sure?
Yeah. We want it at sea level.
Now it should be off.
Okay. There we go. Yeah, we only want it down to sea level. We don't want it down to, like, bedrock.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
I can arrange either.
Okay, so glass and basalt bricks. I feel like that'd be a pretty good design. I think I want to start on this corner. Oh, I need a few more dirt blocks. What's in here? I feel like... Oh, perfect. You already got the glass up and running.
Yeah.
See, this is why it's good we decided to team up about...
I tend to be efficient at building.
Yeah. I mean, we're both pretty good at what's required for this. I mean, we both have the OCD that is required to make it perfect.
OCD is required for every building.
Okay.
Unless you're making an even building, then
yeah.
OCD.
The OCD.
That's not even a band name. Damn it, Theo.
Why am I extending this further? Oh yeah, because I had an OCD moment. Don't worry about it. I felt the need to extend it slightly further because of the level of the sand beneath it. Call me weird if you want, but I don't care. I don't care. And
more
I think we're just gonna leave this recording until we decide to stop.
Yeah.
And then I'll just cut it into
bits. If it's
a
longer than normal video,
Well, my plan is I'm just gonna like cut it into parts. And that's probably what I'm going to do for, like, the whole series. Because I don't care if people watch this. This is going to be a series. It's going to be awesome.
Yeah, it's going to be fun.
Okay, so...
Don't mind all these black little balls all over the place.
Little black balls.
Don't mind the black balls.
Don't mind my black balls. Holy crap. Them Wait. Black balls.
I know.
All right, I think I'll start on this corner. But I want to start with land on the edge. So I'm going to start a bit in. Because otherwise it's not very efficient. Oh, crap. I ballsed that up. Since it's going to be met... Oh, wait, no. Yeah. Okay. So, we'll do this. 1, 2, 3, one up. 1, 2, 3, one up. Na, 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 na,
oh, that's what we're gonna do.
Na, na, na. Yeah, because that way, otherwise I'd have to dig out right underneath the entire outer layer, because otherwise it'd be glass in between here, and so I'd have to replace that. In this case, I can just put glass in here, and then here's my plan. Right out here on the dirt part, I'm gonna put can you make stairs out of basalt?
Not out of basalt. We can do the slabs with the saw.
Oh, we could use the saw. Yeah, well, it'll be fine. We'll just make it overly complicated, and it'll be fine.
Hey, why not? You know, just kind of like other YouTube
just
makers.
Like everything we do, we just overcomplicate it. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Should it be five? I think five across looks pretty spacious. Maybe seven across? Let's see what seven looks like. Six.
No, not that much. Sorry about that. You don't see this hole.
What?
Nothing.
Oh, I thought you were I thought you were telling me not that much. I was like, what? Too much factory space? There's never too much to I think seven across looks perfect.
I do? Yes.
So we'll go seven glass panels across for the skyscraper. And we'll figure out the upper part later. Because it's going to indent one block. But I don't know how that'll affect everything.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that will do. I thought you meant only seven blocks. Not
no,
seven of those.
That would be like a really small skyscraper. It'd be like a cloud scrape. Not even a cloud scraper. It'd be like a slightly off the ground scraper. It's going to scrape slightly off the ground.
That is a slightly off the ground scraper.
Three.
You know, your everyday slightly off the ground scraper. We create those.
We make those at
our
factory.
Living.
That's what our factory produces.
Yep.
Oh.
Our factory that we thought of 20 minutes ago.
Yep.
I mean seconds.
We thought of this.
Obviously we planned
this. We planned this ahead, you see. You can definitely tell.
This is definitely not makeup.
Okay, come on. I need some more
Is that good?
Hang on, I'm gathering some glass and basalt bricks.
Did you set this one up for basalt?
Oh, dear. I could have... I don't know, I just kind of half-filled it. Okay. Let me see here. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right,
we have some
basalt. Oh, I messed that up.
I'm going to start working with the glass.
And now comes the easy part. Just square it off. You don't have to even count this one. In fact, I'm not even going to put the indents in it yet. I'm just going to add those in a minute. Because I don't have to add them yet. I got this. I know what I'm doing. I'm a boss. Aw. Dang it.
Could have probably grabbed more salt. I mean, more glass than basalt.
Oh, the OCD. It hurts. There we go.
What'd you break? What'd you break?
Nothing. It's just this little patch of land wasn't... it wasn't extended far enough. And now part of it isn't extended far enough, and oh god, it hurts. It hurts
might make
so
fast.
Good.
We what? Might make the fastest moment.
Okay, we're good. Wait. We're good now. We might never get this thing done because we'll just spend the whole time OCDing about everything. That's why I'm.
No,
kinda,
I don't want to learn how to do this.
That's why I'm kind of hoping to incorporate more people into it that don't have such OCD in Minecraft.
Like,
but
I don't really know any
of them on this server. I think we all share the same problem. Oh. That's why when I watched the Yogscast Tekkit series, did you notice when they built it, on the corner, they had the design messed up? They did like too wide or something? I don't remember. Oh, that bugged me like the whole time. And then when they pointed out that one light that's like magenta...
Fine with that one magenta light.
I mean,
honestly.
I'm okay
it
with
really
it,
bug me.
But it bugs me a little bit, but not as much as it could.
Since they pointed it out, doesn't bug me. It's like, oh, we're gonna keep that just to piss people off. I'm like, okay, bye, try me.
Fine. I won't get pissed off. Watch me. Oh! 5 minutes later.
Oh! 5 minutes later, hacking.
Oh, there's a wall there.
Yeah, a bit. 5 minutes later, hack in. I'm whitelisted.
I think we're being really efficient about this. Because we just, like, skipped over stage one, which is build a house first. We just went straight to stage two, build an entire factory. If that's stage two, what's stage three?
No, stage three is?
Rule the world.
Actually using the factory.
Yes. Oh, man, it's going to take so much to build these rails, but, man, it might be worth it. Maybe. Oh, my gosh, I came up with a brilliant idea.
I already started rails, if you didn't see, and if you use a highly efficient thing like a red matter furnace...
Oh, gosh.
You can make a lot of crystal oil at once.
Yeah, and I don't want to... As much as it pains me to say, I mean, we're going to have a massive factory, so we're not just going to, like, make rails and then throw them into an energy condenser. We're actually going to, like, do this sort of legit. I mean, we can condense the materials to build, like...
We're probably going to condense the coal, honestly.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's fine, but I don't want to condense everything... If you know what I mean, like once we get to rails, I want to have like a fully automated system that pulls out creosote oil and stuff like that, and it just puts it into one of those crafting tables.
Automatic crafting table.
Yeah, the ones where you just put the items in, and then that'll do its job. And oh, this is gonna be beautiful. I can already see.
Know what we should do?
What?
We should. Okay.
Oh wait.
I have two ideas.
What's your idea?
First off, we have 3x3 windows, and then we have another line, then another 3x3 window, and keep going like that.
Hmm.
Be really symmetrical. Or we
could
just have
know.
The windows keep going up.
I feel like the windows should just go up, and then the only thing interrupting them would be like a change in the floor.
Yeah.
Which would be like a layer of the